How's it going, guys? Sharkblocks here. So I always get asked how I get my limited items and how I buy them so cheap and how I have so many. So I'm on Trade Hangout right now, and if I just select my name, you guys can see how much stuff I have. Now the price right here, this is how much Robux each item is, and you guys can see I have quite a lot of stuff. So most of these I buy really cheap or I trade them. I haven't really been trading much, to be honest. I've saved 8 Robux for this. So you might be thinking, that's quite a lot of Robux to waste. But if you actually have a look at the heart balloon, right now it's going for 4,900. So you can see I saved so much Robux in 8 night. So if I just go onto my Roblox page and just go onto my purchases, here are two things which I recently purchased, showing you guys that. But first of all, let me show you some recent limiteds that I have sniped. So if I just go onto my Roblox page and just go onto my purchases, here are two things which I recently purchased. So I got a heart balloon. Now I paid 798 Robux for this. So you might be thinking, that's quite a lot of Robux to waste. But if you actually have a look at the heart balloon, right now it's going for 4,900. So you can see I saved so much Robux in that. And it actually does sell pretty well as well. I'm pretty sure you can even see where I sniped.